One.
All right. Hi. So you brought in a complete cast today,
yes,
huh?
guys, can you introduce yourselves?
Yeah, self-introduction.
Yes, good morning to all our listeners. I'm Ms. Jeneline Pitogog, Marketing Manager of SM Department Store, Olongapo po.
Hello, ma'am. And next to you is?
Hi, good morning sa lahat ng nakikinig ng program dito sa Subic Bay Radio. I'm Nat Martel, the Public Relations Officer of SM, Olongapo po.
Hello, nice meeting you. And last but not least.
Yes, ma'am, sir. Good morning. And hello po sa lahat na nakikinig dito sa Subic Bay 89.5. Ako po si Cherry Del P. Alendrino, ang inyong elevator girl at ex-housemate ni Kuya. Thank you.
Exactly. You guys were like, nung narinig yung voice, oh, I know that voice, huh? Yeah, that's her. Definitely. Exactly. Sir Yodge, so what's up with the SM right now?
Well, as we all know, we'll be having a shopping preview later at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So we actually posted this morning a shopping invitation. So all you need to do is just to print that out and then just present it to the SM Store Olongapo and Ace Express. And then you can have all of our shopping items at discounted prices.
Right.
So we have an early preview later at 5 o'clock in the afternoon until 9 o'clock in the evening.
You said shopping preview. Parang it's like the preview of what's to come for the 3-day sale. Am I right?
Yes, yes. Actually, Ms. Jen is here to explain about our shopping preview later at 5.
All right, go ahead.
For those who have the shopping invitations, they may proceed at the SM Store Olongapo and present at any department. Either ahead to other customers, they can reserve items. We have allocated counters for them to reserve and reserve their items. And then on October 3, which is 9 a.m. to 12 noon, they'll just get their items and then they could get additional 10% discount on all merchandise items that they reserved.
All right. Okay. So grab hold of that opportunity. Visit the SM City store now.
Yes, right. Later. So you get discount on top of discount later at our shopping invitation happening at 5 o'clock in the evening, 5 o'clock in the afternoon until 9 o'clock in the evening. For those na wala pa silang copy ng invitation card, again, we have posted this morning the shopping invitation. All you need to do is just print it out, that posted invitation, and you just need to present it to any cashier or any department at SM Store Olongapo.
You mentioned print. Is it on Facebook?
Yeah, it's also on Facebook. Okay. You can have it screenshot or printed the posted image of the invitation.
Oh, cool. All right. Okay. And what else?
Okay.
Yes, again, we'd like to invite everyone to our 3-day sale starting tomorrow, October 3 hanggang October 5.
All
we'll start early. Bali, mag-open kami from 9 a.m. to 12 midnight tomorrow. And then October 4 and 5, 10 a.m. to 11 p.m.
Wow, extended shopping hours. Longer shopping hours to feed the addiction. The shopping addiction, that is. One good addiction. All right. Anything, something you would like to add, Miss Elevator Girl? Wow.
Hello, Monster. Get ready for the biggest shopping event of the season at SM City Olongapo's 3-day sale on October 3, 4, and 5. And get a chance to win one brand new Suzuki Ertiga and enjoy up to 70% discount on great choices mall wide. So hurry, shop, dine, and win at SM City Olongapo's 3-day sale on October 3, Friday from 9 a.m. to 12 midnight, and October 4 and 5, Saturday and Sunday from 10 a.m. to 11 p.m. Thank you, Mom, sir.
Hey, all right, the now world famous Miss Elevator Girl. So, any upcoming gig for you? What's the latest?
Well, actually, we're also delighted to announce to our shopper again that this is the first time that SM City Olongapo would be giving away a brand new car.
Ooh,
so again,
nice.
From October 3 to 5, you'll get a chance to win a brand new car. So all you need to do is to purchase at least 1,000 peso single or accumulated receipts.
Okay.
Plus, not only the car, we'll also be giving away Samsung. So this is courtesy of SM SM Department Store. So Ms. Jen would also be sharing with you our mechanics for SM Department Store's Rappel promo.
All right. For our customers, all you need to do is purchase 2,000 and get a chance to win Samsung Galaxy S5. We are giving away 3 units, 1 unit per day on October 3, 4, and 5.
Wow.
Yes, okay. And also we're calling all SM Advantage members, Prestige and BDO Rewards.
All right.
We have 3-hour special from 9 a.m. to 12 noon. They get additional 10% discount on all items. Just present your SM Advantage, Prestige, and BDO Rewards card.
Okay.
And then also, good news for all our BDO credit and debit card holders. We're giving away 3% to 10% rebate for a minimum of 3,000 purchase. Just present your BDO credit card and BDO debit cards.
All right.
Yes.
Okay. So, grab that opportunity as well. That's for every 2,000 lang naman, you know, purchase requirement.
Yes, for every 2,000, the customer is entitled to 1 raffle coupon. And
okay.
Also, before anything else, I would like to invite all our customers to visit the SM store on Saturday and Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
They could get the Iwata fan for only 499 for a minimum of 5,000 purchase. That's on Saturday and Sunday. The regular price is 1,299. So, it's 60% savings.
Wow.
That's on Saturday and Sunday only.
Yes, you should really visit SM City Olonga po on Saturday and Sunday because a raffle promo for the car will get, if you purchase on Saturday and Sunday, you get double points. Yes, double points.
Mm-hmm.
You get 2 raffle coupons when you purchase on Saturday and Sunday. So for Friday, you get only 1 raffle coupon.
Mm-hmm.
But when you purchase on Saturday and Sunday, you get additional 2 raffle. So it's a total of 2 raffle coupons on Saturday and Sunday.
Wow, daming added bonus, huh? That's for Saturday and Sunday. Double the points. All right. So anything else you would like to add that, you know, that sounds good, really nice to our shoppers listening right now?
Well, we're celebrating Korean Festival this coming October, so we're inviting everyone on October 12.
Okay.
And of course, we'll be celebrating our Mardi Gras. So we have an ongoing
October
Mardi
Fest.
Gras t-shirt selling at SM Department Store. And of course, our Mardi Gras is coming October 23, 24, and 25. So this year, it's going to be a thematic. So first day featuring hip-hop artists.
All right.
Second day about rock artists. We'll have Slap Shock on the 24th.
Mm-hmm.
And then on October 25, it's club. So we have DJ Ron Po at 10 o'clock in the evening at SM Stage.
Wow, that's nice. Because since SM came in, it has been like tradition for you guys, you know, to bring in big artists for Mardi Gras and those kind of events. All right. Check it out. The 3-day sale happening October 3, 4, and 5. It will start tomorrow na. And today, grab hold of the opportunity to, you know, to like reserve, preview the things that are gonna be on sale. Today po yan, ano? It starts na today.
At 5 o'clock in the afternoon until 9 o'clock in the evening.
Ayan. Okay. So, any final note, you guys? Maybe greet your... Everybody listening, di ba?
Well, we're greeting everyone from the admin office.
Uh-huh.
And again, don't forget their chance. This is one of the biggest shopping event of the season here at Western Central Luzon. So we're inviting all of our shoppers from Bataan, Zambales, and Olongapo. Don't miss our SM 3D sale October 3, 4, and 5.
Okay. All right. Final notes, you three lovely ladies.
Well, we have a lot of discounts. Up to 50% off at the SM store Olongapo, and then they get additional 10% discount plus BDO rebate, so a total of around 70% discount. So we're calling all our customers, all the shopaholics out there.
Mm-hmm.
We have a lot of items, early Christmas shopping, and available na rin all the Christmas decorations that you need po.
Yeah, all right. Definitely. Feed the addiction. It's a good addiction, shopping addiction. Yung mga neighbors ko may PhD in shopping, yung mga babae dun sa amin, neighborhood. I'm just kidding. Okay, anyway, let's continue playing the songs coming from the birthday celebrants of today. A while ago, you heard the song from Tiffany. She's celebrating her birthday today. That was a song called The Radio Romance. And here's another birthday celebrant for today, Mr. Don McLean, with the song American Pie. This is 895 My Subic Bay Radio.
Time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I deliver. Bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.